students are asked that they are shown two identical cups of which both cups have the same amount of water at different temperature. This is at 50, this is at 30. So you can actually change the slider and observe the change in the heat energy. Likewise, you can also change the volume of both container.